Good morning from Sachsenring. We see movement in the pit lane. The riders will enter the track shortly for this round of practice. The rider makes his way confidently to the bike, about to take to the track. Looking at the graphics, we can see the times of this hard-fought practice session. Now the riders are fully focused on the qualifying rounds. We are back live from the circuit for the second qualifying session of the MotoGP class. We know that Martin is a qualifying specialist. He seems to be fully ready for another one of his heart-stopping poles. Everything's ready for another thrilling qualifying session. The rider makes his way confidently to the bike, about to take to the track. The MotoGP qualifying sessions end here with Jorge Martin in pole position. All we can do for now is say goodbye and see you at the race. We're back again for Saturday's long-awaited sprint race. Riders will run a fewer number of laps, but they'll have to give it their best shot from the very start. This is the moment for full concentration, when eyes are fixed on the first turn and the riders are going over the circuit in their minds. After clinching another great pole, Martin will start from first position. A few moments more and we will see the race. The director takes us to the starting grid, where riders are trying to maintain the... Jorge Martin bolts from... riders perform their final laps, let's take a look at the final ranking of the race, which has just finished. Good morning from Matt Burt at the Saxon Ring Circuit. It's tight, it's technical, and tyres are often put to the test. Just a few more moments and the images will take us to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. We're moving to the live feed on the starting grid where everything is now ready for the start of the race. The weather is clear and temperatures are far from extreme. However, tyre wear will play a very important factor in today's race. This is why lots of riders have been using medium tyres at the front and rear. The Martinator proved himself a pole man. We just have to see if he'll be able to dominate this race as well. minutes, the top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final ranking. We're back from Parc Fermé with the first three finishers. This boy got a great second place today with a truly outstanding performance. The end credits have now rolled on this Grand Prix, with the top three taken to the podium for the customary prize-giving ceremony. It was an exciting race, and these three champions gave us the most.